The city of Prague was under siege, ravaged by war. Buildings were falling, churches were burning, and everything was to be washed away. A painter lived there, isolated from the outside world. The worse the terrors of war became, the more the artist obsessively painted beautiful landscapes as a contrast to the evil he had witnessed. One night, a mysterious figure appeared in the house, seemingly out of nowhere. The stranger walked slowly around the room. He then sat down in front of the artist to offer him a deal. The chance to enter one of his own creations, far away and free of war. But he would have to find his way back out before midnight, or else his soul would become trapped in the canvas forever. Feeling alone, on the edge of madness, the artist shook the mysterious man's hand, accepting the deal. A few moments later, the house was empty.